The law gon' get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blamed his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Could eat up his weight in groceries. Named him after a man of God. Called him Amos Moses. Now all the folks around South Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he got left called alligator bitty. Sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he snuck in the swamp, gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Where am Amos Moses? Sit out on him, Amos. Make it count, son. I'm out of 45 minutes, I need to get the boy. He lived by himself in the swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just knock him in the head with a stump. The Louisiana law gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blamed his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Pretty wife and all.